Oh yeah. Round, round, round we go. I get around. Still clown with the underground when we come around. Stronger than ever. Back to get wrecked. All respect to those who broke their neck to keep their hopes in check. As though they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. She tell me that she needs me. Cries when she leaves me. And every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass wide don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the ladder. And ain't no need in being greedy.
My bad, I usually don't shout my Instagram out. So, I'm kind of new to the whole trying to get my name out there thing, but my personal Instagram is AFriend. So that's A-Y-Y-Y-E. Friend, three Y's, not two, not four, three Y's. All right, and then my personal, my business page or whatever you want to call it for my poetry is Tripod Poetry, T-R-I-P-O-D Poetry. All right, appreciate y'all. Thank
you. Quick, yeah. When will you learn? You can't time it down, baby doll. Check it out. I get around. What you mean you don't know? Check it out. I get around. The underground just don't stop for hoes. I get around, still down with the underground clown. Around, around they go. I get around, yeah. Hey yo, shot. Let them hoes know.
Now you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so cease and desist with them tricks. I'm just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Just cause I'm a freak don't mean that we can hit the sheets. Baby, I can see that you don't recognize me. I'm Shock G, the one who put the satin on your panties. Never knew a hooker that could share me. I guess.
What's up, love? How you doing? Right. Well, I've been hanging, singing, trying to do my thing. Oh, you heard that I was banging your home girl you went to school with. That's cool, but did she tell you about her sister and your cousin? Thought I wasn't. See, weekends was made for Michelob.
First off, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, giving me an opportunity to come up here and say what I got to say. Before I start, I would just like to ask everybody, while I say my poem, if you wouldn't mind closing your eyes, breathe as easily and as peacefully as you possibly can, and try to see the words that I say. So the title of this poem is called, Man is an Evil Creature. Man is an evil creature, bound by its never-ending pursuit of power and shackled by its undying need to commit sin. Born into this world innocent but doomed by the devil's deception, we were never meant to be deemed perfection, though we died to become perfectionists. Infatuated by lies we've created in our own minds, we have blinded our own eyes with our own selfish wants and claimed them to be God-given rights. We call ourselves kings, though we are not fit for the crown and never will we be. We're trying to claim a seat on the throne that was never meant for a mere human being. We have been granted our freedom, and now we are all just free and dumb, oblivious to the damage our ignorance has done for generations. We have scattered across this planet and developed our own nations, and now we're all fighting to conquer a world that does not even belong to us. Murder wears a shirt that says liberty and justice, and tyranny hides behind the dark shadows of what man calls government. We discriminate against each other as if we do not all have the same beating heart and living soul. We shed another man's blood without desire to acquire gold. We say we are committing the will of the Most High, but in reality, the devil is in control. We have a strong lust for life, but life was never meant to be all just pleasure and fun, and no one lives to be old anymore because everyone is just trying to live fast and die young. We are confused.
Let's go.
Though we try to use education that we made ourselves to make ourselves intelligent, in the end, none of that will be relevant. I fear for the future because every day man becomes more and more ruthless. We gnaw on the notion of eternal life until we are toothless, a bunch of mindless savages who are clueless to the fact that we are only destroying ourselves. But it is inevitable that one day we will all wither away and our names will be nothing more but the memories and the minds of no one. And we will return to the dust in which we were created, and our souls will be left in the hands of our great creator, man is an evil creature. a bunch of unruly wild animals with human-like features. Yes, it is true we were made in the image of our God, but that does not make us gods ourselves. Since the beginning of time, it has been the blind leading the blind. We have poisoned our own minds with the theory that we must prey on the weary so that only the strong survive. We think we are invincible, so we live like we cannot die. We try to hide our weaknesses behind falsified strengths. We give credit to science for the deliverance of our existence and make comments about religion saying that it does not make sense. It's just a bunch of myths and magic tricks. We dismiss peace unless it is achieved by war and brutality. No more love and charity or humility. We are lost. Inherently, and our destiny lies in the hands of those who can see it and believe that there's a chance that we as a people can still change. It's a shot in the dark, but once it is made, it'll create a spark that'll turn to a flame that'll set fire to the evil foundations in which we have built. Burning red towers will fall from the sky, and those who inhabit the earth will be forced to witness as they finally realize that the many things that we thought to be true turned out to be lies. Man is an evil creature. But I have faith that one day I will be able to say that man was an evil creature and man is no longer an evil creature. But I fear man might have run out of time. Now, I did not write this to offend one person or one group of people because I myself am a man who has indulged in the evils that exist right now. I guess I was just thinking out loud.
Let's go.